Okay, a brief survey of the Alfa Romeo GTV 2000. The owner came by today. He inspected the vehicle. And I will let the pictures do more of the talking. I left a little bundle there for him to see. Moving over to the underside. I'm not done blasting the car yet. I've done the underside, mainly to ascertain what the condition of this mechanism is. I think it's called a truss, some kind of support structure. As I said, I'm not done with the car yet. I still gotta do all this, so it's really nothing to see here on the top side.